Painting dainty flowers and butterflies, Claudia Tremblay captures the innocence, the beauty, and the strength of the women she's encountered in her life as a young traveler bit by wanderlust. Pivotal was her 14-year residence in South America, which had her working side by side with the brave women of Guatemala, many of whom were refugees. It was at this time that Claudia decided to start painting, and thus immortalize the spirit of the women she's met.